ready to have a good fucking time. Wait a minute, I see the straight people look very fucking nervous. Get with it, motherfuckers, because if your life was exciting, you wouldn't be bothering me tonight. You understand? Know your place. Know your place. I'm ready to be a nasty, hateful, filthy fucking bitch. Who's ready for it? Straight girl has no expression. Can you look at me? Yes, bitch. You must be from California. Wake up. Pretend you got your finger in your boyfriend's ass. That's what brought you to this club. Remember, if he was a real man, he'd be hung fucking you, not Bob and Bianca tonight. You understand? You don't see, you don't see bitches like us going in a straight cop's going, what they doing? What they doing? We don't care. Now listen, tonight, instead of doing a number, because you saw these queens do a number, and you know where that gets you. Oh, thank you. Ooh, $3, economically, thank you. I didn't expect that much money from a bitch wearing jeans. Really? Okay. I'm being rude. I would say wearing them if it meant they fit. But listen, tonight... You know I love you, girl. I mentioned 5 minutes ago. Instagram friends. I can't be your friend on Facebook. Reach my limit. So listen. Tonight, you know it's good when a black man's laughing. You better laugh, motherfucker. Are you thirsty, black man? Would you like a cocktail? What would you like? Let me get you a drink. Let me get back to... Pretend I'm the government, and I'm going to get back to you. What would you like? What would you like? Rum and coke. Now she's getting fancy because Bianca's mine. Can I get a rum and coke for my black friend over here? Because you know you're going to go home, try to steal internet, and get that Obamacare, motherfucker. I gotta tell you, would you just give me money later? She keeps interrupting with cash. You're like a fucking drunk ATM machine, bitch. Stop. I don't want to see you print a receipt because I'm sure it's going to look like shit. Listen. Look, a black man, you better laugh harder, motherfucker. I bought that drink, you asshole. Drink it, motherfucker. Remember, I'm from New Orleans. I've been good to you black people. I love it. I survived Katrina. And people always say, Katrina the hurricane? I go, no, some big black bitch who took my jewelry. Yes, the fucking hurricane. Ass fucking hoes. Now listen. No, it's all right. Hey, look. I'm fucking this cat. You just hold the leg. Shut up, you asshole. I got this. Yeah, know your place, child. Now listen, tonight I need some unsuspecting drunk people to make this worthwhile. So I think I need to bring up straight boy. Get the fuck up here. Come on, man. Now listen, I call you straight, and I use that term loosely, like your asshole. But right now, you're going to work with me, and we're going to play this game. Because I'm sure it was your faggot ass idea to come here, right? Yeah, look, we're in Panama City. You could be home fucking your cousin, but you're here with us tonight. Oh, yeah.
Justin!
On further inspection, you're not that cute, so just shut up. Okay, so. Look at his girlfriend. Isn't she excited? You That's the bitch you fucking at home? Yeah, she's beautiful from the back, just like every other boy in this club.
Boy, you should have heard him in the parking lot deciding who was going to be his boyfriend.
Of course. All right, wait, can I give him a shot? We need to give him a shot to get him good and fucked up. Okay, we're going to hook you up. Let's give him a shot. Look at that. Take the shot. Now I need another contestant. I need a faggot. Do we have a big old nutty fact now? No. No, she's too gay and she wants it. Beat it, queen. Beat it. If I wanted a 42-year-old who acted like they were in high school, I'd watch Glee. Just stay right there. You know what's funny? I gotta tell you, when this bitch was doing her number, all these fags knew the words. I need one of you punk bitches. We'll take the redhead, because no one else wants to take that. Okay, let me give you... a shot for her. Redhead, yeah, whatever, bro. It doesn't fucking matter. You're a redhead and you're trying to explain it to me. Just take your fucking shot. Okay.
Shot for shot.
Okay, so what are we going to do? You see, you're doing this, and you need to do this. With your mouth and your asshole. Now shut the fuck up.
Come on.
So listen, we've got these two contestants. What's your name? Beautiful. Okay, we've got soon-to-be faggot, and we got person that's so gay, his asshole has a lisp. Okay. Okay, so what we're going to do is very simple. We're going to play a series of TV theme songs. If you can name three in a row, you will win a night of passion with this bitch. I say it's a night of passion, but it's a morning that's going to be a fucking nightmare.
I don't look like this in the morning, bitches.
You know what's the only good thing? The only good thing about going home with you is maybe not waking up. Okay, so let's... Yo, you wear camouflage, motherfucker, but I can still see you, black ass.
Yeah.
Now you want to be my friend, right, bitch?
Yeah.
See what happens when you get mouth to me with Earl all night, bitch? Don't try me. I've been good to your people. I got Color Purple on DVD and VHS. It's gonna be simple. If you know the song, raise your hand. You got this little redhead? You know what? Let me give him another shot. Can we give him another shot? Yeah, shut up. Oh, you can't take a shot. Oh, what's gonna happen? You might get fucked in the ass. Oh. Don't worry. Nobody here is gonna fuck you in the ass because all of us already gave to charity. Remember, I'm Beyonce. You're the other two we're about to find. Now, if you know the song, raise your hand. Alright, here we go, DJ. Hit it. First one. You don't know it yet, fucker. Put your hand. This one's tricky, bitches. Because he suffered enough.
Yeah.
It's all right. Okay, can you two stop this moment? It's like the Soul Train Awards. Hold on. I know you enough. Stand over there. Bitch, listen. I know you and I know your credit. Not existent. Okay, so. Okay, so let's go.
That's really something. It's something. Yeah.
No, it's a look. It's a look. It's a look. Okay, next one. Here we go. Yes, that's it. Three's Company. Yeah, perfect. You're stupid. Exactly. This ain't a fucking drive-thru window, bitch. Don't come up here placing orders. Handle
hey,
it.
Hey, he's all mine. He's all mine.
Look, ain't nobody trying to take him.
All
right,
good.
Listen, I'm a faggot. He's a straight man. I'm not trying to recruit, motherfucker. I still got taste. All right, let's go. Really? Have you heard of a flat iron? Okay, next one. Here we go. This one's tricky.
What is it?
Who's coming? Happy days?
You're fucking precious, ain't you? Now, it's a good thing that your face is going to be in the pillow when people fuck you, because right now, I'm sure you're a good ride. Okay, let's do. You know what? I think we can add two more people. Let's get this blonde bitch. You get over here. Get over here. You can stay with him. And let's get this little nasty Kardashian bitch. You come over here. But you know what's funny? If you say nasty and Kardashian, it's kind of redundant. But look, what we're gonna do is simple. We're gonna. What's your name? It doesn't matter. And what's your name? Yeah, what is it today?
Sam.
Sam, nice to meet you, Sam. You know, he's only dating you because you sound like a man, Sam.
She used to be a man, sweetheart.
Exactly. Yeah, that's a look.
Mexico did you good, girl. Mexico did you good.
It's good. You look soft. I gotta say, now, as I look at you, you are very soft. Just like his dick when he fucks you. Okay. That was rude. I was assuming you had a dick. You don't really need a dick when you're a bottom. It's all right. As long as you got that pretty brown eye. And I love this lesbian that's pointing at me. Fuck you, bitch. Look at you in white pants. Right? After Labor Day, that's what they are, bitch. I would say you would get your period, but at your age, you can't produce fluids. I can imagine. So now, next one. Here we go. No, you look nice, girl. You look nice. Honorary black man. What is it?
Get it.
Get it.
No, bitch. It's the Jeffersons. You're a very educated black man, and I know exactly what you got on your SATs. Barbecue sauce. But right now, you need to realize you don't eat barbecue, your camouflage blouse is not covering everything, bitch. You hear me? Your fucking Duck Dynasty fashions. Okay. Listen, what we're gonna do is are you trying me?
Yes, I will.
What we're gonna do is an interpretive dance-off. Whoever is the sexiest and can work the audience will walk away with the prize. Right? I know that they dance because they're white. I'll include you in a minute.
I'll include you.
So we're gonna start with this pasty bitch. You gotta dance alone. Oh, you don't wanna do it? Beat it. Go ahead, go. Where are you gonna go? Go home. Alright, we're gonna start with Redhead. You ready to do this? Let's have the two of you come stand behind me. Come over here. We're gonna start with Redhead. It's not replace a home. Stand over there. Like we're dealing with. Korean brides and a catalog, I'm good. We got this bag. We're gonna start with you, and I know you have something rehearsed, girl. Because even in this striped shirt, when you turn to the side and stick out your tongue, you look like a zipper. Here is contestant number one, emaciated redhead faggot. Hit it. For those of you who don't know, this is cultural. This is magical. So you might have to take a step back so this fag can do this. Because normally he's rehearsing it in his mother's mobile home. Okay. I want you to have space, girl.
Travel time.
We need to make this. We need to make this feel like a double ride. Okay. I want you to be comfortable. Here. All right, so far, you're in first place. That was good. But you know what, I gotta say, after seeing his dancing, it reminds me, epilepsy is an issue. And it's something we gotta work on and get some funds to deal with it. Now, Pacey White Bitch, come on, let's do it. You ready? Wait, we need to get her a shot. Do we have a shot for her? No, she needs penicillin. Let's get her out. And you're the, drink it. Oh, you can't drink. Oh, shit.
Oh, sorry.
Look at this. You're thirsty? I don't usually work in clubs when there's children. Here she is. Contestant number two, white bitch who can't drink. Hit it. Just step over there, bitch. Just step over there. You're so helpful. You're telling me who's next. You should work at the fucking post office, bitch. I got a package for you. You ready? Fuck you. Okay, here it is. Trying to run every goddamn thing just because you're in the White House. Here it is. Our next contestant. You ready, faggot? Make this magic. Here is straight boy who will be gay by closing time. It's kind of cold in here. Said no one ever. Thank you, white man. Beautiful. That was enchanting. Yeah, just. Yeah, I didn't say touch me. Now, I think we need one more contestant. I think we need black post office faggot. Let's do it. Come on, bitch. What do you have to lose? A pesky 10 pounds? This is your chance! I was being sweet. I said 10. It could be 20 in the ugly jacket. But here he is! Our final contestant. Which song are you gonna put? We gotta put, we can't put, don't put the Cher song. Don't put Happy in the other one. Okay, you ready? You better feel fantasy, girl. Look, do it for your people. Contestant of Dorf of Mahogany. Yeah. Hit it.
Red.
Hit it.
Red.
Yes, bitch. You can. excitement. Pretend it's the 15th and you just got a check from the government. Push back. He's asking to leave early on the job. Typical, typical.
That was beautiful.
I love you.
That was enchanting, and I love you too.
I don't know what you mean.
No, it's all right. You're good. You're good. Oh, your parents are white. But you need to stay out of the sun, bitch. Because you know what they say? Once you go black,
you never go back.
Well, once you go black, you lose your jewelry. Okay, so. Motherfucker. So, let's bring up all of our contestants now. Now, oh, you don't watch that shit. Of course not, because it's on cable. What's gonna happen? It's tricky when you gotta pay the bill. So let's have all of our contestants come back. I need my black band. I need my white faggot. I need my red hair. Pretty much girl right here. This is gonna be difficult. You're gonna lose. Okay, so on the count of three, I feel like a white bitch. One, two, three. If you think she sounds like a baby, one, two, three. Go ahead, say it. Tell everybody. Fuck me, uncle. Fuck me. I know you fuck your uncle. The good thing is when you divorce him, you get to keep the trailer. Beat it, you lost. Beat it. Okay. Here we go. If you like our little redhead, one, two, three. If you think his ego is bigger than his talent, one, two, three. Wasn't a compliment.
Theater major.
Yeah, oh, theater major. Okay, yeah, okay, you tell me that. Can't wait till they bring back Brigadoon. Because it's theater, yeah, that's what I'm thinking about. Yeah. Yeah, take a nap, bitch. Okay. That's all right, girl. We're gonna be best friends. On Facebook. Okay, so let's have. If you like, our black band with soul. One, two, three. If you think it's very daring for him to wear horizontal stripes in his third trimester. One, two, three. Now, if you like our straight man soon to be back, one, two, three. If you think, all right, hold on, listen, listen, Obama, McCain might win on occasion. You gotta remember. No, I know, you gotta remember, you got the dick, he got the ass. That's all right. Oh, don't act like you don't know, bitch. Don't act like you don't know. Let me touch it. Hey, you know what? I gotta say this. I don't only like touching straight boys' asses. Because you know what happens? If you touch a straight boy's ass, you get a knuckle full of pudding. Okay, so listen. Oh, like it's never happened. Oh, the gays are upset. Like the gays haven't walked away with a little Hershey kiss on their dick. Trust me, it happens. So now, our winner tonight is our straight boy. Give him a big round of applause. Coming in a close second is our black man. I love you, black man. You are a good sport. I didn't say touch me. All right, so, listen. It's still tonight. We're going to hang out. I've had a great time. My name is Bianca Del Del Rio. I do hope to come back like a dirty bad rash. So we hope to see you again. In the meantime, definitely watch RuPaul's Drag Race. We start in February. Black man, you got it. You get that free drink. You better agree with everything I say.
It's all good.
Thank you, ATM. All right, so we're going to stick around. We're going to get wasted. Take it away, Miss Envy. Hit it.
Y'all give it up for Miss Bianca Del Rio.